Yeah, this is a thing, you know. Warzone, village on fire.
Thought you might be coming back
The whole
soon.
city's on fire. That tornado's carrying a car.
Hey, Shikamaru! Thanks for coming out to greet me!
You idiot, that's not why I'm here.
So what are you doing? You got another mission?
Nope. I got some info on the Shirogane clan. The Sand Ninja found something on them, so we need to check it out.
So does that mean we know their identity now?
Yeah, it'll be a total pain in the butt, but we gotta go.
Right!
Yeah, we gotta go. So, you know, let's do this real quick and then come back to the village. This is easy because we just have to go to the sand village and then come back to the leaf and then there you go. The place is being attacked and, you know, we gotta save it. None to it. Okay, okay, you need to. Hold up, let me do this.
Not too shabby.
I couldn't do it. Okay, for a second there, the double tap wasn't working right. That doesn't work. What was I thinking? Oh, so pressing buttons actually does make it rotate as well. Okay. I don't know why I love putting in inputs early, but it's just like I do.
Sorry I'm late.
Yo, Neo, what's up, bruh? You finally got out the Matrix? I mean, come on, man.
Where is he?
Still in. It took you long enough.
He's outside of the village now.
There's currently a glitch, so you're gonna have to go back, alright? You're gonna have to save the Matrix again.
Details about their past and about the Master Puppet. The Shirogane clan used to live on the border of the Land of Wind. They were small in number and had no skilled ninja.
So to make up for their lack of power, they created puppet walkers?
Yeah. Exactly.
Pretty much.
Wielding an army of puppet walkers, they survived the era of wars. But when the wars ended, a dark secret was exposed. When it was revealed, the puppet walkers were outlawed.
Enraged, they got banned. Revolted,
then quickly collapsed.
Just like fidget spinners in schools, they got banned.
So what was this dark secret?
In their quest to develop the puppet walkers, they'd been repeatedly subjecting humans to ghastly experiments.
Human experiments?
And then mutated.
You serious?
You know what I mean? That's just, you know, what happens. You know, you do dangerous experiments, everybody gets exposed to it, and yeah. Pretty much everything just falls apart.
To know that their puppets were the result of human experimentation.
That's what comes of a small clan seeking power by any means possible. Either that, or they let their thirst for research corrupt them.
No wonder there isn't any record left of how to create puppet walkers.
I mean, the thirst for research was, you know.
Yeah, so anyway.
Pretty big back then.
What the heck is this master puppet?
Oh, yeah, that.
Oh, it's a giant puppet. It's a giant face. With like a million arms.
Some sort of ultimate weapon they developed.
And, you know, a giant sword and like a bird face.
Even they couldn't master it. So it was sealed away in the spirit orb.
Looks like a doll, you know what I mean?
So it's that powerful, huh?
When the clan revolted, the seal was almost broken. But the rebellion was quashed before they could ever finish the revival.
What happened to the spirit orbs after that?
The few remaining survivors of the clan spirited them away. Swearing revenge, they hid the orbs within each of the five great nations. After that, the survivors were scattered to the wind.
Oh yeah, apparently the new Naruto game has microtransactions.
Mystery. And if that had been the end of it,
what is happening
in this mess?
So we pay
no point
we pay 60 bucks.
Now, is there?
60 bucks for
hey,
an entire game
to
and we got
to
pay.
You can,
you know, kind of
stay here a little longer.
It really sucks.
That Konkoro's been researching?
To be completely honest.
What? You don't like how we're conducting our own investigation?
No, that's not it. It's just when it comes to information, you can never know too much, right?
Fine, whatever you say. Follow me.
Thanks. Can you make the report then, Naruto?
No problem. I'm on it.
All right, let's get there. We already spent enough time, you know, watching cutscenes and crap. Let's just go. Yeah, sometimes it doesn't work. Okay, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna need some shadow clones to hold these fools off while I just work and... Okay, you puppet walkers are getting annoying, and you just love doing that, and it's so annoying, and get in the dog pile. Well, this kind of sucks. Okay, I had enough of you. Get... Quit running away, like, dude, y'all some wusses. Look at him. At least he's trying to fight, you know what I mean? Like, he knows he's not gonna win, but he's still trying. He's still putting in, you know, some kind of work, but you? All of y'all. All you like to do is run away, like, for real? Harem Jutsu. Nah, you ain't about to deal with that. Okay, Neji, I'm gonna only say this once. You're useless. Well, Neji ain't useless, but he's just a stupid character in general. Like, he just sucks.
If we don't destroy their control center, this'll never end. You are right. But with these numbers...
Neji, Hoshibara, let me help you guys out!
Naruto, I heard you went to the Hidden Sand Village.
Yeah, I just got back!
We can discuss this later. We must deal with the enemy first.
Right!
Okay, you want some 8 trigrams? Get in here. Get over here. Sixty-four palms. And I didn't even do... Dang, you do jack. I mean, it's totally good that, you know, I got plenty of health, but this is kind of getting annoying, where I have to spam my substitution jutsu on him, because, you know, the whole, the whole dash cancel thing doesn't always work all the time, so, you know, that kind of gets annoying. I know how to wall jump, like... Exactly. Yo, what in the world? Yo, the camera is just getting finicky, like out of nowhere.
should be okay for a little while. Yeah, but the next batch of enemies will be here soon enough.
Hey, what exactly is going on?
Oh, they're just attacking the village,
the
you know.
The Shirogane clan has invaded
they're
the village.
They're casually doing it.
There are skirmishes cropping up in villages everywhere. Residents have been told to evacuate. It's a state of emergency.
Man, I'm gone for 5 seconds, and then this again!
What should we do? It is too dangerous to just sit here and wait. We should go on the offensive, disrupt their control of the puppet walkers. If we could only suppress the one who's controlling them.
Guys, here they come!
Well, time to fight off some more.
Leave them to us. You go find whoever's controlling these things.
But if there are this many of them...
No worries.
And here is when Choji jumps in.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I've come to lend a hand.
Choji, all right, clear the way.
Come
hurry
on.
Up and go. We will be right behind you.
Wait, were there actually flies around that light? Holy crap,
okay,
there were.
Guess I'll leave the rest to you guys.
I never noticed all that detail until now.
All right, let's see what you got.
I will never give in.
So now it's just me and Choji. And that is basically all we can do. Yeah, kind of suck, right? Okay, you need to back off of me. It's totally mandatory that you defeat all of them, and that's, you know, a problem, because I have to actually, you know, do something for once. Nah, I'm just joking. It's really not that annoying, because this is New Game Plus. I mean, if this was any other, yeah, it would be so annoying right now. It would be relatively, you know, irritating to say the least, to deal with all this. Alright, now let's go. Okay, that was obviously not where I was supposed to go, so... Let me hop on this roof and go. Alright, there's nothing up there. Actually, is something back there? No, there is nothing back here. I just wasted my time. Actually, there's some stuff back there. Holy crap, did I just All right. Let me get some of that. And this sign is telling me exactly where to go. Time to fight a giant lizard. Giant lizard puppet thing.
Hidden leaf ninja are more stubborn than I thought.
What did you think? I mean, we're ninja, of course. We have to be stubborn.
We finally found the Shirogane clan!
So you're the one controlling these puppets.
I love how the Choji portraits all have, you know, opened eyes. When, you know, he usually has closed eyes.
Squinted. You're that lizard guy.
Yeah, he's the lizard guy. I mean, it ain't Spider-Man, but Ibushi, yeah.
Of the Shirogane 3. You do well to remember that.
What are you after this time?
I've come to silence those bandits you captured.
So you're trying to kill them?
I don't think so. You're not getting away with squat.
I think this is the only time we see Choji with his eyes open, like, very consistently.
Why don't you play?
Like, as in, like, you know, how he's drawn and stuff.
Lizard?
Yeah, dude. You scared of lizards?
That's no lizard, it's a puppet! I hope you're ready this time, lizard face!
Yeah, this is gonna be extremely easy. It is time to go Ninetales. You see what I mean? How easy it is? Look at this. All this. Bruh, I tore him down in like 3 seconds. No. For a matter of fact, that was only like 15 or 20 seconds. Yeah, dude, you know, the Ninetales, he's overpowered. Them Ravies, they never fail.
Darn it! It still won't break down!
Yeah.
For a kid, he sure has a lot of chakra. But a mortal ninja can never hope for power any greater than that.
What do you mean?
Don't be so sure of that.
We're all mortals and we're stronger than your puppets.
Neji! Butchibrow!
Is the village all right?
No.
Yes, I have destroyed nearly all the puppets that invaded.
Wait, for real? They didn't destroy anything, like,
what?
At all?
That's impossible! You couldn't have!
Looks like you need a lot of focus to manipulate this lizard puppet.
Yeah.
And that compromised your control of all the others in the village.
Which left me plenty of openings to counterattack.
You.
And that is his weakness. Back it up.
You! Wait right there!
Nah, he ain't about to wait on you.
I'll let these bandits off the hook for now. But just you wait.
You meddling kids.
Will be revived without fail.
Big meddling little brats.
Hey, Gramps, where you going? Don't you want to challenge me to a fight?
Come on, Big Drip, where you going?
Leave it, Naruto. He's probably a million miles away by now. Looks like these puppets can be controlled from quite a distance.
Blasted! I am so ticked off!
Yeah, me too.
Oh, by the way, Naruto. You said you just got back from the Hidden Sand Village, so... Do you not have to go report on your mission?
Oh, yeah!
Oh, crap.
I forgot! I have to give that report to Grandma!
I'll come with you. I should fill her in on the state of the village.
Do not worry. We will take care of the remaining puppets.
All right.
They're all yours.
Good luck.
Good luck.
There are only 10 chapters. 10 chapters in the game and we're already halfway through. You know what that means.
So, you were able to fend off the Shirogane clan then?
Yes, we were.
Yes, but unfortunately, the one controlling the puppets got away.
Don't worry. The safety of the village is of greater importance. By the way, Naruto, where is Shikamaru now?
He stayed in the Hidden Sand Village to do a little research. I did bring back his reports, though.
Good work. Come in.
You gotta love how the pigtails are just clipping through the seat, like, completely.
Yo, I just got back. Did I miss something?
Yeah, dude, you just missed an entire fight.
Oh boy, is that an understatement?
What's an understatement?
Calm down, Naruto.
He didn't state anything. He just,
so, do you have anything else to share other than your reports?
Well, the data's really old, so the details are sketchy, but if I'm reading it right, it might have clues as to how to destroy the spirit orb.
Really, Shikamaru?
Well, let's just pray there is something to these old records.
Let's hope so. That's it for today. For the time being, all of you stay on standby.
Alright, standby? Nah. We continuing this? Standby? Nah. We're only gonna be on standby for a minute. Wait, oh crap, we only got 4 chapters left. I mean, we just cleared chapter 6. Well, that's convenient.